So this is basically my shoulder stabilizer. So as you can see, it's made from a clothes rack. So yeah, I say it works pretty good. See, no shaking. I can hold it right here. Right here. So it's pretty good. I was ready to spend probably over $100 to buy a professional one. But you can go around your house and find something to make it out of. Didn't spend no money, like I said earlier. It's pretty good. But I'll show you a little bit of examples, you know, test footage outside. But yeah, this is my shoulder stabilizer.
I think it's time to blow this scene, get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.